It is a new year and a time when people are making resolutions about how to live happier and healthier lives. If you want to check off some of the items on your bucket list, you want to be pain-free. I'm here with fitness and wellness expert and the founder of the Malin Method, Scott Malin. How are you? We're on the Queen Mary.
Thanks for having me on the show.
It's a new year, and I need to know, what inspired you to create the Malin Method?
Well, I just don't think people should have to suffer in pain. You know, I did for a long time. I had a debilitating low back injury about 15 years ago, and I was laid in bed for 6 months. I couldn't walk, I couldn't sit, I couldn't do anything. And I spent thousands of dollars on doctors and specialists, but nobody could help me. I know. So eventually I realized, what if the way I was walking and running and moving actually was affecting my low back? Because if that was the case, then there was something I could do about it. So I spent a lot of time reading everything I could on how the body works. And what I discovered was that I had some really serious postural distortions and muscle imbalances, and that was compressing the vertebrae in my spine. And that was squeezing the discs and nerves in my low back, which was causing me intense pain. So once I knew that and I fixed the muscle imbalances, the pain went away and it never came back. After that, I decided I'm gonna dedicate my life to helping other people get out of pain too. So for the last 15 years, I've been working with a lot of people, including celebrities and professional athletes, and I've developed some very specific rehab techniques which help people get out of pain fully and fast.
Oh, okay. Because I was gonna ask you, why do people suffer from chronic pain?
Well, that's a great question. Women wear high heels, they're teetering on them, and you know, they're suffering, they're sacrificing their bodies in the name of fashion, and you know, high heels cause ankle sprains, knee pain, low back pain, and even neck pain, because it completely changes the way you move and walk. Worse still, we sit all the time. We sit in our morning commute, we sit at our desk, hunched over computers and tablets and phones and playing video games, right?
Yeah.
And all that sitting, it creates muscle imbalances and postural distortions, which leads to chronic pain and injury. So it's all about fixing that stuff, and then you can get out of pain.
Right. Now, growing up, I was told just it's ice and rest. That's the only thing you can do for an injury. Is that true?
I mean, that's what everyone says. But here's the interesting thing. Gabe Merkin, the doctor who created RICE, which is rest, ice, compression, elevation, recently said, rest and ice may actually delay healing instead of helping.
So what is the Malin Method?
The Malin Method is a system of safe, effective, and holistic rehab programs that you can do entirely at home without any equipment. You just follow along with me through the easy step-by-step videos on any device. And I created programs for the ankle, the knee, the low back, the shoulder, the elbow, and the wrist. And we've helped people from all over the world, whether they have a new injury or years and years of chronic pain, heal fully and fast.
Oh, that sounds good. So where can our viewers find out more about the Malin Method?
Well, just visit the website,
okay.
malinmethod.com.
Okay.
Our mission is simple. We are committed to helping people get out of pain so they can live their best life.
All right, well, thank you for joining me here on the Queen Mary.
Oh.
It's the new year and I feel like I'm gonna be pain-free thanks to my friend Scott Malin from the Malin Method.